underneath.
Hey.
That hard stuff underneath is such a bitch.
Yeah, it's tricky, eh?
It fucking just boots you. We'll probably turn around and head up, go to the right up there.
Okay.
I don't think no damage. I shouldn't have. Should have looked.
Soft hit, fellas, or what?
Oh, super soft.
Yeah.
Snow. Hard, soft.
It throws you all over the place, doesn't it?
The problem?
Oh yeah.
Thank you.
come back down.
Yeah, I think come back down. Careful when you come back down, though, because other down there, he roosted a tree going up.
That was just a scratch tune stuff. I thought this drainage would be a good one, but this gets super gnarly down there. Probably looks tiny on the camera, but try to get it back at the top there. Everyone else is stuck at the top, trying to turn around or we can shoot up there. See, should be pretty gnarly. Tried to turn around here, but I kind of planted it. Should be able to flip it, but I'm just gonna roll her over. Hopefully get turned back around again, but getting kind of tired. It was just raining, but
it's so snow, so sticky, it just eats you up. So wet. But I gotta flip you around here. I'm either gonna shoot up there or try to make it up to that. Jeez.
What the hell am I doing? Jesus. Alright, so I got my huge bomb hole here. So I'm just gonna turn around again and see if I can make it back up there. Jeez, it shouldn't be so bad, but just the snow is so heavy. And it looks really nasty if you go straight down here in the creek. Scenario, we can go back the way we came.